Your game has been saved. Energy fully replenished. Status update. You have been saved.
Beautiful. Beautiful. Just hi, guys.
Oh, God, toothache. Woo! I ever tell you about that?
Toothache?
Yeah, well, I have my teeth hurt when I drink something cold. I don't have a cavity. I don't have a cavity.
Just general sensitivity.
When they took my braces off, your teeth reshift just a little bit. They turned just enough to expose. They actually turned when I had my braces on, but it got worse when they took them off. It exposed part of my teeth that have no enamel on them.
Ew.
So it's like a fucking ice pick in my teeth every time I drink something too cold or too sweet, and it's just like, and I'm just like,
that sucks.
It's the worst. You missed.
Stupid fly. Darn it.
Oh my god, this is not
gonna kill me. Is he flying on me?
Yeah. Yes.
Everywhere.
Yes.
All right.
Pause it. We're gonna be right back. Pause it.
Now we're
right
ready,
there,
guys.
Don't move.
You got him!
Fucking bitch.
Yeah!
Yeah!
Dan wins! Now your little mic's in the way.
I do apologize, good sir. I'm on a pivot rotator, so it's,
Alright, I think I know one place we can go now.
Oh, get a fucking energy tank?
No, I just meant to continue the story.
Drink water, folks. Saves lives.
It's good for you. Water is good.
Fun fact, you can only go 3 days without ingesting some amount of water or you die.
Or you'll die.
You will die.
And that's assuming you were, like...
already well hydrated to begin with.
Exactly.
I'm willing to bet I'm dehydrated, like, the majority of time. Like...
I know what you mean.
Well, look at our lore.
Yep, we're pretty high up there. 80%!
I'm not doing it again. We get to 100%, I will do some more, but...
Oh, here we go.
We better get... I hate that Nintendo...
I think this is just a missile.
I mean, it's so good.
You hate Nintendo what?
That they don't give us fucking achievements, dude. Like...
Right, I wish.
The NX better incorporate achievements.
Oh, I just blasted through all of that.
You did. You really did.
I didn't even mean to. I hope that's not... Okay.
That fire effect is so GameCube era.
Well, I wonder why.
Ken, you're so good at things.
Do you see the danger meter right there?
Yeah.
Means I'm dangerous.
I'm living on the edge.
Let's get dangerous.
What is that from?
You're
gonna make a
quote. Duck Dodgers or what was that?
Is that what it is?
I don't know.
Oh shit. Oh, well, now
you've this is so much easier with the... Oh, jeez, they take forever. Could have totally made that stuff.
You could have. And yet you were just a little scrubby, Ken.
Scrubbing, dubbing.
I love how, like, the... Oh, jeez.
There we go.
Oh, I would have tried to go up. I didn't even know where to go. Like, this is, like, kind of... This is cool because, like, it's kind of giving you, like, that 2D aspect of Metroid. But
oh,
not completely.
Oh,
just
no!
Fucking go right into the phase out, and that's good.
Oh, come on.
You're better than that, Ken.
I do like these little puzzles that they have.
What is that up there? Oh.
Yeah, it's a little tricky. You don't necessarily see that right away.
Just plunk. I wonder if those voices that you hear, like
the singing,
is actually like real people, or if it's just synth voices that they put in.
I would like to believe that it's real people.
That would be good. That would be nice.
All that for a missile expansion. Wasn't that worth it?
Such worth. But I mean, we're gonna need it for the final boss.
For the final boss, time to go. Nope. Oh no! They blocked off the door. I don't want to fight these guys. Oh no, they're everywhere too.
You're so gonna die. Whoa! Oh, you're finally fighting these assholes. Wait, you didn't scan them yet.
Oh, I need it. Darn it. And there's another one. Right over there. Ah, get away!
What do they call Goliaths?
I don't know. Oh, I thought I scanned you.
No, I said you didn't scan them
yet.
Oh,
that's right. I was only thinking that. Ing Smasher. Oh, they're meant to ing. Fight the Ing.
Ing Smasher. We're not an Ing, asshole. We're here to help you. Damn it.
I don't know if I can shoot
the. Wait, scan the white guy.
Oh, there we go. I got him. No, he's still an Ing Smasher.
Oh, he should have hit his own.
Uh-oh.
Uh-oh.
Well, that's not. Oh, jeez. Darn it. Wrong one.
Are you going to actually be able to take him out?
I don't know. Hopefully.
What happens if you hit the purple guy with the purple ammo?
Oh, well, you're supposed to hit him with the opposite ammo.
I understand that. I'm just saying, like, what happens if you hit them with the same ammo?
Oh, I don't know. Good question. I think it just does nothing.
Well, that's kind of dumb. And right... Wow. Yep, there. I knew you were getting hit by at least one. Because we believe in our friends here at Retromillennia.
We believe in it. All right, where are you guys at?
You know, it's...
Hashtag worth. Not really, I don't know.
You're still hurting him. Nice.
Yeah, he's dead.
There's one. With no ammo.
Now your friend!
I mean, super missiles are definitely your best bet.
Curving it.
Yeah. Oh, he did, son.
We did. All right, now I can go through.
You know, it's not fair because, like, you know, on the Grumps channel, they can name all the best. Like, they can do so many different name combinations because there's just so much more unique. Like, if we want to try and do ours, like, we have to keep it within like retro. You
what
know.
Do you mean name combinations?
What? Like, guest Grumps, Grumpcade, Grump out.
Oh, we got some things that we're thinking of.
I know. It's just. Not as clever.
Not as clever. I feel not creative.
I am so thirsty.
Thirsty?
Not in that way!
Thirsty. Thirsty Thursday. Not really. It's not Thursday.
It's Monday.
Monday.
See, I could say I dated the episode, but the funny thing...
Not really.
Yeah, not really, because it's just a Monday. Now, if I said it was, insert, like...
Insert day here.
No, like... I was going to say, now, if I said it was and then, like, put, like, a sensor bar over my voice or something like that.
don't want to go up there. All right, we're gonna do this.
Yeah, change your beam there, or your visor there, guy.
Do this. There they go. There we are. I really hate these dicks.
They're, honestly, like, that was your chance.
Yeah.
Oh, you fucking
You know
bitch.
How many they take. We both know how many they take. We did. What? They can go through walls.
Ooh, look, a key.
Yeah, I'm gonna get the key.
I feel like if you hit it with the light beam, it should just stay on forever.
That would be great. Oh! All
right. Where is he going when he does that?
To the other side of this place, I guess. I guess.
Found him.
Well, I found another one.
Is this for the key? You're just gonna not care about him?
For now.
I feel like there's really a point.
Yeah, I usually just try to skip them because they're kind of pointless and dumb.
One of three keys. Master Vader. I love how, like, so we watched Robots last night to fall asleep to.
Oh, really? I can't go through that.
You can't place a bomb there?
Nope. Oh, well.
And,
Good movie.
There's
good
one character
really
that's...
big names in that movie.
There's one character called Diesel that doesn't have a voice box. He has, like, his chip driver. I don't know. It's, like, an actual physical card.
Yeah,
whatever. Is damaged. Ken was dozing off. And then, of course, they put in the Darth Vader voice. And he immediately is like, ping! And, like, rolls over. Oh, God. You can't make it. Okay, there you go.
I think I must
Light
have
door.
Missed this last time around. Because we definitely could have done this.
What is this?
It's just another area that I didn't get access to. I'm gonna just watch it. Don't hit me.
I mean, is there anything special in here?
Well, we probably have to go this way. There might be a key somewhere. But I don't remember.
Power bomb. Missile.
I wonder if this is also a save point.
That'd be funny.
Oh yeah!
My god. Oh, we can't short the people a whole episode.
Oh, no, but the health is great. Especially with such low health, because I can never get any stupid energy tanks. I was about to say back to tanks, but that's wrong lore. That's Bacta Star Wars.
What are they called?
Bacta?
I don't know what that is. I'm not enough of a Star Wars weeb.
Have you seen episode 5?
No.
Oh, okay. Do you I guess you wouldn't remember that. But Luke is in a giant tank.
That's the one where he gets his hand cut off, isn't it?
Yeah, and then eventually when they're healing him, he's in a giant... What the heck?
What?
He's in a giant... I hear lasers. Oh. Oh, it's that guy. I couldn't find where the lasers were coming from.
I saw him. Like, what's the problem here? I was like,
he's in a giant tank of liquid, and that is Bacta. Oh, yeah, ammo, I guess. I guess that's kind of cool.
It's really like an actual boost of ammo or just a recharge?
Recharge.
That's so dumb.
Yeah. Oh,
I feel
yeah.
like she's ripped.
Yeah, she's actually like really muscular.
Like those are not, like those are actually her biceps with very thin
they
metal.
They have to be that thick because of her biceps.
Yeah, thin metal plating around it. It's actually her bod.
Her bod.
Do you remember that body spray that was just called bod?
No, I don't.
Yeah, it's just BOD, and it was like, that's like when all the middle school boys that are like in eighth grade getting ready to become a freshman, like start getting into, I want to look and smell good for the ladies, and that's like the first one they always grab. Yeah. It's like that, smell good for the women. This will be sure to get you a makeout session. Cause that's what all 8th graders-
actually advertise it as that?
I don't remember.
That would be, oh. You're in my way.
Get fucked in your teacher's closet, bod.
Yeah, get ripped. Guaranteed to make you 10 times hotter.
Darn it. Just from spray on muscles. It's and all of a sudden you're just jacked off your ass.
It's like that SpongeBob episode.
Now I'm a jerk and everybody loves me.
What level do you want him? Well, there are different levels, you know.
Yeah. Ripped, beefy muscular, and hairy.
Hairy for the ladies. Hairy. And then when SpongeBob's blowing him up later, it's like different levels of muscular. And then the last one was like, jerk or jackass or something. Something comical in that sense.
Yeah, it was jerk.
Was it just jerk?
Yeah.
It was PG.
Because that was the catchphrase in like the actual like commercial when he saw it. It was like, now I'm a jerk and everybody loves
and
me.
Everybody loves me.
And could you imagine? God, if it were only that easy.
Yeah, right.
It's amazing how you can gain so much weight just from being a lazy fucker in like 3 months, and then like to lose all that weight, you have to like be like twice as stringent about your food and diet yeah. and your exercise. It's terrible.
You have to be really, really dedicated.
It sucks.
Really dedicated.
I don't know if I could ever actually be like, I don't want to be like when I'm 40, look back like, man, I really wish I had just gotten shredded just for a little bit when I was yeah. in my 20s, you know? Cause like, it's so hard to get there.
Ah, darn, I went the wrong way. Can't do this. Can't do
That's
this.
That's not a first.
But yeah, you don't want to look back and ever have a regret.
Boy, there's a lot of those I already have.
You don't want to have a lot of regrets.
Boy, we'll look back and we have a lot of those already. We're already there, Ken.
You don't want a lot of big regrets, like huge mistakes you made in life. Don't say you can't possibly have huge regrets.
A couple.
Where do I go?
Episode 22. Kenneth doesn't know where the fuck to go.
Because this is the point where it gets confusing.
This is where it gets confusing. That's why you have a map, Ken.
Yeah, just getting to a safe place. I don't believe I can go that way, but let me just get in here real quick. Check that map. All right, that way was nothing. Cannot go that way because that was too large. Wait, where was that? That's where I just was. Why did I stop here? Oh, yeah, because it was the sonar door. That's right.
Okay. But it's white.
Yeah, but no, there was a sonar thing blocking it that I couldn't go through yet.
Okay.
Alright, so then...
Fuck sonar.
Yeah, right.
Radar and sonar and pinging and ponging and ding-donging.
Right, so basically, I can do nothing in this world. In this part. I cannot go through there because that's a power bomb. Can't do that. Can get over here, but then... Oh, and then I blasted over here. That's where the elevator... Oh, that's back at the beginning. Oh, I think that's what I'm supposed to do. I think I'm supposed to go back now.
You know, I think,
I believe that is correct.
Right, I don't know if you're like, I don't know if you're like how I am, but I noticed that I'm like, when it comes to buying certain things, I'm like so frugal about it. Like,
yeah, I know.
Like my bed sheets, for example.
I research everything about it. Make sure I get the best quality. Well, I guess not in that case, but.
Well, like my bed sheets, they ripped a couple days ago because they were just finally like, no, Taylor's not home. Okay. For what you guys are thinking. I've had them for a couple years, and they're just finally worn out, too thin, and where my butt lies,
yep,
rolling around. I got a big butt. I do. I got a bump, and rocking everywhere.
Oh, he missed me. He's gonna hit me.
That's good. It's good.
Continue, because.
Thank you, sir.
Oh, I can do this now.
And so, like. You know, I still have my orange sheets instead of my emerald green ones, so I just put the orange ones on now. And you gotta get rid of the power first there, guy.
I think it just goes off. Just give it a sec. There we go.
Mayday. Mayday. Ooh, power bomb? Or a bomb? Oh, jumping ball. Ooh, yeah, I was gonna say, don't get hit by that. You get knocked off. And so, you know, I think about, like, I don't really buy clothes that often. Like, I was gonna buy a pair of black jeans for the show that I just played in. And they're like $50. I'm like, no fucking way, dude.
Jeans?
Yeah.
I know, right?
Ridiculous.
Oh, you butthole. I'm going to have to kill that guy.
Do it. You won't.
I really don't want to.
Just do it.
I don't want to. Take it.
I think those are probably the coolest enemies I've ever seen.
Very cool, but very annoying. He's going to try to do the thing. Ah! Ah, you missed. Oh, no. Now he's doing it. Ah! Ah, you missed.
Just do the super missile. Fuck him up.
Yeah, but then he's
after the shield. After the shield. Now. Blam.
There we go.
Bitch got wrecked.
Is that just the one?
Ooh.
Yes.
I like how we get more excited about an energy tank than anything else. Like, that's what we need. I'm telling you, man. Just super missile.
I'm going to wait for the shield. And then.
Good night.
Blammo. Nope, not enough. Oh, he's doing the thing. Huh. Can't get me now.
Nope, the fuck right out of there. Did you do that blue one over there yet? On the left?
Blue what?
The blue door.
No, because I couldn't scan it earlier. Remember? We didn't have the blue, the code.
Well, I didn't know if you had already gone. I don't have any of this shit memorized, so.
Oh, fair. Fair. Eh, he's dead.
Oh, it's that one to your left right there.
Yeah, I'm going to go back and get it. Once I get this tank of energy.
And so.
Yeah, you're bad. You're so frugal.
Yeah. But, like, I'll buy a fucking $250 monitor without even thinking about it. I'll be like, yeah, that's totally fine.
Did you see that?
I did. You got really lucky.
I got pretty lucky. Yeah, I know. It's weird. I'm the same way. I don't know. It's because you know technology will last longer, so you're just like, oh, yeah. This will be good for quite a while. The bed sheets, just like, I really need a bed sheet?
I know. I've had the green ones since like, for like 6 years now. So like, I got every last bit of like $12 out of them.
Yeah, $12 whole dollars.
Exactly. And it's like, oh, my monitor will probably last like 5 years, and then I'll want a new one.
I'm the same way with clothes. Like, I just hate buying clothes.
Yep.
It's just such a hassle. I gotta go there. I gotta try them on. I gotta make sure I actually like it.
It's expensive.
Weird? Oh yeah, and it's super expensive too. It's just such a pain in the butt, especially pants. Like,
yeah.
Why? Why like, do we have to live in a world where it matters so much that what you look like all the time?
So like, when I was a kid, I was always super self-conscious.
Oh, hey, Matt.
Super self-conscious of like my knees showing. Whenever I wear
your shorts.
Yeah, so, like, this doesn't bother me because I'm just chilling here. But, like, when I'm walking around, like, my shorts have to be covering my knees. Like, just, it's like, it's not.
Do you still have that?
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Like, my shorts still have to cover my knees because they look dorky if they're too short. Like, that's what I hate about it.
You have to own it. You have to own it like a runner.
I can't do it. I'm sorry. That's just not. We don't talk about it, Ken.
Can't do that, man.
Have you ever seen Juno?
Oh, yeah. I haven't seen it, but I know what you're about to say.
Yes, what I'm about to reference with your little wieners flopping all out all over. That's why I don't wear them. You wear boxer briefs to keep that shit snug up in place, and then you wear shorts that are long enough so there's no...
Missing gear... Wow, it's telling me what to do.
chose.
Already pretty much figured it out, thanks.
Cover missing gear. The Torvus Bog.
Oh, hey.
The Under Temple. Is that the power bomb? Missing gear. We had that at the.
Yeah, that's it, because that.
Oh, bruh.
Bruh. No, I don't actually find it. Don't worry. But yeah, that's where the power bomb is.
I don't know why, but I always pictured Dark Samus as a guy, because it's like the opposite of Samus.
Interesting.
But like,
I pictured her as a girl, because Samus is a girl.
I know.
But did you know Samus was
Oh, you little fucking fighter!
I don't fight her! Calm down! I don't think I do. Yeah. She just wrecks my day. Now I gotta use this stupid thing to get over there.
She's hellbent on,
making my day worse.
Well, I'll make sure you don't fucking stop her from getting phase on.
I can't do that yet. Darn it! Can I do this? I can't do that because I still don't have the power bomb.
That's what we're trying to go get.
What's that stupid? Oh, there it is.
Oh yeah, that's so hard.
It's just annoying.
It's time consuming.
Exactly.
Let me guess. There's gonna be like an electrical field that shocks you off if you don't do it right or something.
Oh, that was a bad idea.
I was just like, think about it before you do it.
Think.
Bomb. Or jump. That works too. I was like, why are you stopping?
Because the control, like, do I hold forward or do I hold sideways? I don't know.
Wow, you actually got hurt for that. But you didn't, like, take any residual damage.
Like, she was like, oh, didn't do anything.
If you do it enough, you'd probably lose another hit point just like,
Yeah, just like that.
That reactor core.
Thing. Oh, what time are we at?
Reactor core, episode. Oh, yeah.
I should be approaching a save station soon.
We don't need to finish it on a save station.
Just let me go through the elevator.
I wonder if Prime 2 had the same issue that Prime 1 had, where if you pushed all the buttons on the GameCube version, it froze the game.
I don't know. I would hope that they would figure that out and fix that issue.
Yeah.
But you can't tell for sure. Oh, darn. I am not near a safe station. Aha, suck it.
I just remember, like, I don't have a full clear memory, but like, I remember walking through Kmart with my friend Alex and his mom, and we were looking at like GameCube games to get.
Uh-huh.
And like, I can't remember if like I asked her, but like, it's like when Prime 2 had just come out.
Yeah.
And like, I really wanted it. I don't remember if I asked her if she would buy it for me, or if like if it was a game that Alex and I could get together. And oh man. Just
there's a safe point.
I missed that because I was just like, man, I remember like walking through. Well, like I remember walking through like through like Walmart and Kmart and seeing like GameCube, PS2. All
right, okay, we're gonna have to end it here. Continue your story though. Once you finish your story.
I just miss like seeing all the good games in the game cases. Not like, I don't know. I feel
it's also partially because we've become more critical of games.
Games have lost their touch.
They're just not the same anymore.
They're not
the same.
They're not.
I don't know if that's just because, you know, I'm getting old and I don't.
We're cynical old fucks.
Not getting old, but like, you know, not accurate. But, you know, you don't think about games the same way. I wonder if the Grumps have the same issue. Well, at least Aaron, since he's here. Ah, why did I do that? He's a little more used to games than Dan is. He has
to a degree, yeah.
A bit larger of a perspective, I guess you could say.
I really need to finish that damn. Damn Metroid video. Oh god.
Yeah. You started it. You had ideas. Did you start recording it?
Not yet, no. I mean, I have all the footage from Super Metroid already, so it's fine.
Oh, you have footage too.
Like, oh yeah.
You show examples.
Oh yeah. Okay, guys. Well, we'll catch you next time on Tremonia, and we're going to probably be in Torvus Bog when we get there.
Yeah.
Okay, bye.
Wait. There's a save point.
Oh, this one.
Yep.
This one again.
Five,
this one again.
Four, three, two, one, and...